them and not like an interviewer asking questions. So I do think like the initial thought actually came from them. And then when I was given hands up, you know, to ask anything I wanted, then I obviously, you know, made it really wild.
But as a chess player, you also grew up watching these top players. Sometimes you have this awe of them. In order to ask them these questions, you need to break that kind of feeling of awe. It must not have been easy.
What does that mean?
Like you kind of look at them and you are like, wow, these are great players. Should I ask these questions?
Oh, yeah, no, I don't have any shame. I think it's just my personality. I think it's also maybe somewhere like, you know, Russian mentality. Sometimes we are too direct. So it can be helping us just as hurting us. So sometimes we come off as rude, but it also helps, you know, daring, doing things, and yeah, not breaking the stereotypes and all this, you know, blindness and barriers. So I think it's a mix of everything. It's probably a mix of my personality, my background, and I did feel that most of the players, what helped to me personally, just because as I've been around them like forever before I started streaming, I actually, most of the players I already knew, and I had this or that type of personal contact with them before. So probably they felt comfortable as well because they knew me personally.
Brilliant. And